Shalom and welcome, this is 2 minutes of Torah. In this week, Parsha, Yosef, after being 2 years in prison, finally gets out of there and is directly taken from the lowest place he could be, the lowest place anybody could think of, being in jail and forgotten by the world for 2 years, to meeting Pharaoh non-stop from one place to the other. And when Pharaoh meets him and says, I understand that you can understand and interpret dreams, the first thing that Yosef says is, it's not in my hands, there's nothing I can do. I get inspired by God, and it's only God who speaks through me, making these incredible interpretations of dreams. The notion of at all times being aware that everything that we have in our lives is in God's hands is one of the messages of our parasha, and a very appropriate one in this week when we are, for the first time and for the only time in our lives, celebrating together Thanksgiving and Hanukkah. May we, as we sit around our tables, to be with friends and family and thank God for the good things that we have in our lives, as we light the candles of Hanukkah and remember Yerushalayim and the actions of our ancestors in times of old around this time of the year. We'll always be thankful and have the divine presence around us. May we be inspired to be thankful the rest of the days of our lives, and to always, always have that notion that whatever we can do is thanks to the blessings that God gives us on every day. Chag Sameach, happy Thanksgiving. May we celebrate lights, and we bring lights to our lives and to those who surround us. Enjoy. Looking forward to seeing you this coming Shabbat.